What's up, YouTube? It's your girl who did it, and I'm back with another one. Today on this list, we have Abby Lee Miller. So some of you may know her from Dance Moms, you know, insulting the little girls because they can't perfect a dance move when she wants them to perfect it. I don't agree with that, but, you know, everything they do on TV is fake, so I was coming across the internet today, and I was looking at a man named, he's from Glee. His name is, I believe, Dot Marie. And I'm like, why does this guy oddly look like Abby Lee Miller? So let's take a look at this Dot Marie. Now, if you look at this Dot Marie, they have the same double chin thing going here. If you look at the previous slide I was showing you, same double chin, they both have freckles on the face, and they both have the same nose and eye color. So I was like, wow, this is very crazy. So one thing that I noticed about these two people right here is that they're literally like 1 year apart. So let's take a look at the mockery, as I call it. Now, as you can see, he was born January 4th, 1964, right? And she was born September 21st, 1965. But you see how you can't trust Google, because she should have been 56 and they have her listed as 55 years old. But anyway, moving on. And now on Google, if you look, Dot Marie has a spouse named Bridget. And it's like, Bridget's a man too. So this is mockery with this belly right here. So you're sadly mistaken if you think that she can have a baby. Yeah, so this is basically the blatant mockery I'm showing you guys with her and Bridget, because on Abby Lee's show is a woman named Melissa that looks like very similar to her, that Abby holds really close, like they're close friends. Her daughter goes to spend a night at Abby's house, according to the show. So I'm just showing you guys the mockery. Now, this is Bridget. Not Bridget, I'm sorry. This is Melissa I was talking about with Abby Lee and the daughter. One of the daughters, her name is Maddie. She's like the one that everybody goes crazy over. I would see why though. Like I told you in my last video, these people, these liars, they get, you know, the best roles in the script. So I'm just showing you guys the mockery again. She looks exactly like her. Same hair color, same eye color. I can say for the most part, they only added on a fake nose. Like her nose really does look like an add-on. So, and in the show, if you know her, she's always fixing her makeup and shit. So, you know, it's just there. Like, I feel like the proof is right there. Hand on her shoulder, letting you know, like, that's her territory right there. But we gonna move on. She always next to Melissa. Even in the show, she sit next to Melissa when it's time for the girls to dance. Every picture you could think of, Abby don't take not even one picture without Melissa. But let's go on to the next one. Now, for my subscriber who can't see my gematria, tell me how it is now. Comment down below and tell me if it's good. But I fixed it today. So let's take a look at this gematria right here. You know, like they both got the same full reduction. The reverse ordinal is the same number, just like inverse 230, 203, like 77, 77, 121, 148. They only got one column different, and that's because, you know, that represents that they're different characters, but they're mainly the same person. There's one base characters for both characters. So yeah, basically, like, when I discovered this shit right here, I wasn't even too surprised, though, because the way she talked to the little girls on the show and everything, like, that's not okay. She's making it seem like you can build somebody up by beating them down. You can, but it's the way you do it. She even had, like, I think her show, they canceled the show. Well, her show, because of the racism scandal or whatever. But I just feel like at this point, like, he's tired of playing that role, so they made something up, because there's plenty of racist shows like Fox and all these other television networks, and nobody ever canceled them. So, you know, I felt like that was a lie. But moving on. Yeah, he's posted with another death faker, Naya Rivera, who Kim Kardashian plays the role of that. I can post another video of that. I actually broke it down already. I just want you guys to comment down below and tell me if you want me to drop that video. I'll drop it before I drop anything else. So let me know. But yeah, as you can see, posted up Dot Belle Marie Abby, aka Abby Miller, posted up with Naya Rivera, who plays the role of Kim Kardashian. So, you know. I just also wanted to point out to you guys, do you realize how masky her face looks here? Like, you know, they have the same double chin, but yeah, that was basically it for this video. Your boy Dot Belle Marie is your boy Abby Lee Miller, and you know, stop believing in these people. It don't matter what TV station they on, what type of TV show they do, they're all fake. Everybody who participate in paid television, fake. You can't trust none of them. You get what I'm saying? So like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you think in the comments down below. Tell me if you want me to make a part two. I'll make a part two. I haven't forgot y'all shout out, so you know that's still coming. And also share my page on Instagram. You know, the link is down below in the description. Subscribe, follow, do what you gotta do. Turn on that post notification. We did it out.